out some of this ice that is forming here. Last time by the stands before we go green. Go out. John Peters, Zach Albers on the front row, Chad Mathias, Scooter Gomes, row number two. Here's the Dorf cars, 20 laps on the board. Bobbles immediately for Matt Hageman in the 59R. He's going to pull the end of the infield. John Peters is your leader. Second is Zach Albers, Chad Mathias down to the bottom. Outside of Chad Mathias, Scooter Gomes momentarily bumps himself up into third, but here's Mathias again. Your leader, John Peters, running around the bottom. In second is Zach Albers, three wide in the third spot. Now it's Chad Mathias, Dave Mosier splitting cars. Scooter Gomes down at the bottom. Chad Mathias gets a bit of a berm and actually slows down, loses three spots, and now Chad Mathias goes from third to about seventh. John Peters just got past on the outside by Zach Albers. Zach Albers, now your leader. Dave Mosier, he is second. Third is John Peters. Fourth is Scooter Gomes. Fifth is Marty Weisner coming through the pack as well. Zach Albers working about three quarters of the way up the middle of the three. Three and four. He's going to do about the same thing through one and two. Dave Mosier is going to try to chop down underneath him down the backside, but not enough traction down there off of turn number two down low. So Dave Mosier's got to stay there in the second spot. Zach Albers is your leader still with five laps down and 14 to go. Dave Mosier's got to cross out. Here's, however, and here comes the first lapper. That's going to be Sam Borland up for the 22R of Zach Albers. Zach goes to the top side around Sam Borland's got a tippy toe around the 34. Mosier goes to the inside of Borland. Borland all of a sudden inhaled by the top two. Both of them held up about equally as much, and nothing really happened. Sideways there is Michael Williams in the 43. And it brings out a yellow flag with six laps down. Brandon Gentry, heat race winner, also into the infield here at Petaluma. His race done. Just one lap in. Matt Hageman didn't even make it a lap. Both of them swapping war stories there in the infield. The Redwood Dorf cars use what's called a Delaware restart, where there's one car in the front row, and he goes whenever he wants to. And so it takes away the possibility of a false start. All by his lonesome up in front is Zach Albers. Dave Mosier, Marty Weisler looking to rain all over his parade. 14 laps to go. Albers goes back up for some familiar territory over the top. Dave Mosier trying to cut down underneath him, but not a lot of traction down there right now. Got to wear it in. A lot of cars got to go down to the bottom of one and two. Zach Albers, Mosier second, Marty Weisler is third. Fourth is Mathias, 76 of Scooter Gomes, so he's up in the fourth. Mathias and Gomes going at it pretty well. Mathias is all the way down to the bottom trying to make it work. Dave books, I just ran down a couple of things that happened on April 14th. And on April 14th, 2018, Zach Albers wins his very first main event of his career here at Petaluma Speedway in the 22R.
On behalf of Petaluma Speedway, folks, we'd like to thank you for coming out here for our second race of the year. We wanted to give a great welcome to everybody, and also thanks to my staff. I mean, we could not have run a race last night. That's how soft all the adobe and the parking lot, the pits, everything. So you know who you are, my staff. Thank you for being here last night and whipping this place into shape. I gotta tell you, Zach, as a promoter, it's nice to see. Well, people ask, why do you have mini stocks? Well, mini stocks is an entry level class for other divisions, and Zach Albers got his start here in the mini stocks. And now he's, I gotta tell you, a little sidelight to this is that I watched Dale Earnhardt Sr. one time get out of the car. He lapped the field by about two laps at Atlanta Motor Speedway, and he got out of the car and he says, that was what you call an ass kicking. And I gotta tell you, with Zach Albers, that was an ass-whooping tonight you put on the Redwood Dwarf Car Association. Tell us about it.
Oh, that was a blast. I mean, we did a lot to the car over the off-season. You know, I had winter break as an off-season, so I didn't have a whole lot of time to work on it. But, I mean, it really made a difference. And these guys helping me, you know, Adam Johnson and Matt Hageman especially, you know, giving me a hand with everything. I got to thank Vintage Street Care, Alpine Electric, Red Hot Glass, and most of all my dad, you know, for helping me this whole time. And, shoot, 3 years ago we were sitting up there saying, shoot, it'd be fun to do this, and look where we are now. So
I mean, you're a young man. How old are you?
20.
But you went from the grandstands into the entry-level class, and now you're winning Redwood Dwarf Car Association General Hydroponic Dwarf Races. How exciting is that for you?
Oh, it's pretty dang exciting, I tell you that.
Well, it's probably not so exciting for those guys over there because you put a whooping on them. Congratulations to General Hydroponics Dwarf Car Association winner tonight, Zach Albers. All right, Munchkin, get over here.